Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have my little cousin,
King of the Cock.
His name's Cam.
Say it. No, my name is King of the Cock.
Sit, Cam. Cam, sit.
Catch me up.
Cam, sit. Alrighty, let's see. Sit over here. So today, me and Cameron, or I guess just me, is going to be doing some Soup's Cool Craft.
What?
So for the first thing,
okay, me.
Let's move this so that I don't get.
And me and Kira.
Yes. Alrighty, let me.
And in the video.
So first thing we're going to need is plastic bags. We each have our own. That's a fortune cookie thing. I sometimes eat fortune cookies down here. Yes. You're gonna need markers, and some sort of spray bottle, I guess.
Spray bottle?
Yeah.
Is that a candy one?
It used to be, but I filled it with water. And so, yeah. This used to be white water, but he mixed the glue into it, but it's still fine. Alrighty, so let's see. We have our plastic bags, so what we're gonna do is just basically pick a color. You can pick as many colors as you want, but you do one at a time basically, because he tends to leave markers out and open.
I wanna do that again.
Don't.
How did you get
it? Alrighty, pick a color and start to draw something. Like maybe a heart.
Or maybe an action figure.
Maybe an action figure. Alrighty, so you just basically draw on it. It doesn't matter which way it goes. You can have things upside down, sideways. You can have the paper, you can be drawing on it sideways, upside down, it doesn't matter.
Or like stretch it out the head.
Yeah, it's backwards. Yours. It's yours, you can do whatever you want.
If you have the belly.
Yeah, so I'm doing a simple design for my first one. I
don't know. Or you can make whatever you want, even a robot.
Yeah. So this is my design. I'm gonna hold it up my green wall. That's my design. So basically what you're gonna do, now you can take a piece of paper to do this, but I wouldn't recommend it. Like, use something like
And this is mine. This is mine.
This is mine. Alrighty, so put it down. So so you might want to use something like these. I forgot you're gonna need these. I completely forgot what these are called.
Paper?
No, this is not paper. This is No, I was about to say post-its. Index cards. Index cards, yeah. So you're just gonna spray it. And so you can do it like this, and then I'm gonna do another one where I show you.
And you can be kick the buddy too. Kick the buddy guy.
Let's see this.
Which I'm gonna kick the buddy.
So here we have Greg on.
What? Daddy? Daddy, what do you want?
What? Alright, we're in the middle of shooting the video. Alright, we'll call you back. Love you. Bye.
Bye, Daddy.
Alrighty, now.
I'm in the paint.
So now, if you wanted a certain shade, you shouldn't have expected it because it comes up blurry, but this is really cool effect. Now, just spray that on.
Not in your mouth! Oh, you scared me.
You should be scared. I was just pranking you. Alrighty.
Cookie, I'm drawing. I'm allowed to put in my mouth?
No, that's gross. Alright, no, I just sprayed it wet. Oh my god.
I'm not done yet.
You're not done yet? Oh. Well, you'll do another design then. So, you see, as we do this, we get his design. He's gonna do another design on the back. You can use the back, you can fold it inside out. So yeah, what I'm gonna do is on this fresh, clean side, I'm going to take different markers. So if you want like an ombre effect, you can do like any order you want. I did a purple, then I'm gonna go backwards in the rainbow.
Okay, I need red.
Red, alrighty. Red, I will give you your red.
My red is nice red.
Alrighty, just put that down. I know you can't see it, but you will be able to.
I can see it.
Not that.
I see blue. This red looks like blood.
It's really deep red.
It looks like blood.
I told you it was really deep red. So you can see the bubbles once we, I probably shouldn't have used this type of marker, but, yeah, I did.
I need brown.
Hold on. I have this red marker. Oops! The camera, it's dropped. Alright, just take
it.
It comes out in a really deep red. Oops.
I found brown.
Yeah.
I found brown.
Alrighty, now let's see. I know you can't see it, but once I spray it with water, you should be able to.
Okay.
Yeah, the color definitely intensifies. And now as you spray it more.
Did the paintbrush peel off?
No.
It wasn't.
It's just a bigger marker. You saw the dots, and then when you spray it, it turns, and you keep spraying it, and it turns into that ombre wavy effect.
No, this one's weird.
Look, that's with all the markers. They have two sides. Yeah. So,
okay. Do I need a brown? Can I have a brown? This one is paintbrush.
No, this is a brown.
You know, this one?
This already. Sorry. I'm making they're both sides.
Wait, two sides?
Yeah. Already, so we lift that up, and what a beautiful color rainbow eclipse light thing. Already, so those are mine. Are you done?
Yeah, look.
Alrighty. Okay. So we are just going to spray this design.
The one we done, like, we won't be done.
We have a few more crafts to get to, actually.
Why? Well, five crafts.
I didn't say five crafts. I said a few more. And here is his lovely design. I will put you two here. And you could actually, if you spray a lot of water on it, not all the color comes up, you could just keep doing it. I have, like, a few more. Alrighty, perfecto. We have one last index card, which is going to be for mine.
Because I've made a lot. Okay, I'm out of the this video. Is like,
no, there's actually a super fun cross. Where's the cap to this? Why is it on the floor? Thanks. Okay. Alrighty, here is a amazing next craft. So, I went upstairs and I got some food dye. Apparently we're out of red food dye, which no one actually uses food dye, so I don't know how that's possible. But what we are going to do is, Cam's going to tell you about something in our next video, Cam.
The next video is going to be Marvel Captain Ultimate 3. It's going to be action, and we're going to pick characters, and it's going to be super fun, guys. So you better watch it because there's gonna be a lot of action in it.
Well, you heard it from him already. So I have paper for both of us. It's all both stuck to the side. Plastic bags, they're going out.
Yeah. No plastic bag in this video.
We just use plastic bags in this video. No plastic bags in this craft. Yeah. Is what he meant to say.
No plastic bags in this craft. I'm your plus glamour.
What? He's crazy. I'm telling you, he's crazy. Alrighty, so we have a few
sheets of paper
so it doesn't bleed, girl. Alrighty, so let's see. What we're gonna do is we have this paper, but I'm gonna move it over to the side. Let's see, do we have any more index cards? No? Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna use this.
It turned out bad anyway.
Alrighty, camp. So what we're gonna do is let's see. We're just going to face the camera this way. Stick a few globs of glue. Now, when you mix things, like paint, you wanna, when you do that, I gotta be honest, you gotta like try to keep it towards one area, because then it, then you have less paint because it just all over the paper. All right, so we're gonna take a drop of this because sometimes it turns orange if you add too much. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna quickly add this stuff in beforehand. I probably should have gotten another paintbrush beforehand also, but now I'm gonna have to get another one. And I gotta say, be very careful you don't get just like straight food dye in your finger, because it's very strong. Like this. That was from earlier today, when I was trying this craft out with my cousin, and we were seeing a whole bunch of crafts and seeing if we would put it in the video or not. He was actually helping me decide.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm the one who mixed this stuff. So this is a nice yellow. If you wanted it lighter, honestly, just add more glue, man. Add more glue, and if you want it like more orangey,
and make your mama.
If you want it more orangey, then yeah, just stop.
And make sure your mommy not say yes or no, or grandma or grandpa.
Yeah, because we're with our grandma and grandpa, and my dad's upstairs.
And my dad's
in Atlantic City, actually.
Yeah, I'm not this. Yeah, I'm calling my dad.
No.
Yeah.
You can do that after. This kid's crazy.
No, I'm serious.
But that's what we do in it. That's what we do in this family. Crazy stuff.
Yay.
Yeah, he's crazy. I'm not even gonna say that. Alrighty, Cam. Alrighty, here's a pink. Alrighty, Cam, why don't you tell him about your channel?
Okay.
He's gonna tell you about his channel.
My channel is actually.
Hold on, Cam, you gotta sit here so that they can make sure they can see your face. Sit. I'll tell you when they can see your face. Here, do this and Alrighty. There
okay,
you
guys.
Go.
Well, my channel is action, gaming, a lot of fun stuff. My cousin Grayson is on my cousin. So you better watch my channel. I'm crazy and crazy in it. So you better watch my channel. Because in May, when I get 10 and up, it's gonna start. Or if it's gonna be March 16, my dad wants to do it. She's gonna do it. So good. So guys, it's that one or when I get 10 and up. So you guys gotta think of it, okay? Okay.
Alright. That was messages with Cam. I have just ripped a paper.
He got your
horrible at ripping paper. It turned out bad. Okay, yeah. So what I'm going to do
think you want is gonna be like next. Right?
Yeah, sure. What else? Already. So now we have
after
I got some green. I honestly like when you mix blue colors. Cam! Come on, we're painting.
We're painting now?
Yeah. Here's the paint palette. Alrighty, now watch. See, Cam? Wait. No, you don't spray this!
That was funny.
I honestly like the way these colors come out when you mix it with blue. Cam, Cam, when you're done using a color, you see I'm washing my brush, and then I'm taking...
I know.
No, you don't, because you do this all the time, and you just switch to a new color, and then you're going to take this paper towel, and you're going to wipe your brush thoroughly. Fine, you're out of the video then. I'll just use your paper.
Okay, I can use...
So then what did I say, and are you going to do it?
Yes.
Alright, get over here then. You're using that pink paintbrush.
Cam!
You don't do that.
What?
Come on, come paint.
Where's my paintbrush? Just a mine, okay?
Yeah.
Where do you get that paint?
Right there.
Right there? I'm such a little...
Alright, so here is going to be my paint design. I'm just not even drawing. I'm drawing like abstractly. No, you gotta dab your paintbrush here because now use it. Alrighty. So we're just going to do this. Ready. Now I'm just going to be drawing random shapes. No, you didn't clean it thoroughly. Not there in the paper towel. You don't do it like that. That is not how you clean your paintbrush. Alrighty. I told you that's not how you clean your paintbrush, yet you still didn't listen. Cam, watch. You dab it, then you take it up and you twist it like that.
Dab it.
Pick it up. Hold it tight and twist it. Yeah, like that.
I'm excited to do good.
Honestly, this nice orangey, I don't know why there's so much. I think all the bristles are coming out of this all of a sudden. Oh, Cameron. You just got green paint on my arm, on my hand. Meh. Meh. Alrighty. Now the yellow with all the bristles in it looks like some type of deformed bumblebee with all the black and the white. Honestly, a tip for getting out food dye. I accidentally sprayed this on me when I had food dye. It works, man. Just take a paper towel, spray it on.
It smells good.
It's Febreze. It makes the air smell good. And just rub it. And you're good to go, man. Good to go. Sorry about that. So I'm just going to take my white paintbrush, and I am going to do that. When you mix the yellow, honestly, it's gonna turn out looking all orangey, but don't worry, because it comes out yellow. And when you use just straight glue to do white highlights, I wouldn't even care that it's just straight glue, yeah. Alright, so here's my finished piece. There's a white there, you can see.
I get more than you, but look at mine. I get more glue than you.
What do you mean? You didn't. Alrighty. So these are the finished pieces. Alrighty. Onto his part. Onto my part. So we're just gonna paint another picture together so that we can use up this paint. You know what? I'm going to do something fun for Cameron. I'm going to make something for him. This is what I like to call madness.
Should I laugh?
let's call Madness.
Yeah, Madness. Oh, you got a little on your phone and stuff?
On myself? Yeah, I know. I know. And then I know what to do.
And the mama chucks her cat and she puts on underpants.
He is weird, I'm telling you.
No, you see Baba.
And get everywhere.
And see Mama.
Crazy, man. I'm telling you.
And see Mama.
Okay, Cam, please stop.
See Mama, baby.
Cam, I told you to stop. I told you to stop. Can you not listen? Why? Actually spray him in the face.
Because it would leave my eyes.
Alrighty, we're just gonna take you down to the next room.
Yeah, the next room and the next video is going to be.
No, this is still this video, Cam.
And then after this, we're going to be continued and.
Oh wait, yeah, this video is going to be continued
because
by another craft video. This is part one. I hope you enjoyed it.
No. It's games.
Well, the floor.
It's games. Okay, Kilo? It's games.
So enjoy it, people.
Bye. No,